Oxford Reading Tree, Stage 3, The Jumble Sale, series created by Roderick Hart and Alex Brichter. Mom and Dad were spring cleaning. Mom looked in a drawer. Dad threw things out. The children looked at the junk. They played with the old toys. Mom put the old toys in the car. The children were sad. They all went to the Jumble Sale. The children wanted to buy something. "What a lot of junk!" said Wilf. The children saw their toys. They counted their money. It was time to go home. "What's in the bags?" said Mom.
"Oh no!"